Gosh, man, that's hard. So I actually had a I had one a while back that I really, really wanted to try to find like a program or something like that, whatever. And I called it Z House, and basically you just create like level ones, like a tutorial. You're like in a shed, and you just have to build up the shed. Like, do you remember like Warcraft 2, and you could hear them like cutting down the trees? It's kind of just like you would build it, and you would have to go around and find like little pieces of wood and stuff so you can build up your houses. And then at night they would come and attack you. But I was doing a podcast with some friends, and this girl was talking about a game that sounded exactly like that. And I don't remember the name of it, so if anybody knows, please leave a comment down below, because that would be cool, because I'd like to check out the video and just find out if it is, because mine was a little bit more cartoony.
Zombies ate my neighbors.
Yeah, I was going more 16 instead of like the full like 8-bit retro, which a lot of the indie stuff is. But I was gonna do more like 16, Zombies Ate My Neighbors. But again, like kind of like a Sim City, almost like a top down a little bit, like Sims to the corner. But yeah, it was gonna be Z House is kind of the name I was throwing around. I thought it'd be fun. Like Night of the Living Dead, but comical. So almost like Shaun of the Dead. Boom, it's like Shaun of the Dead, a video game, a little bit. Something like that. Everybody likes zombies, man.
Yeah, zombies, sir. Zombies are big.
Make enough money to make another game after that, hopefully.
If I could make a game, man, I think I would. You know how much I love Zelda 2. I love Zelda 2. I love that game a lot.
It's a good game.
I would make like a bigger Zelda 2. Less obscure puzzles, but a
Less
game
cryptic.
similar, yet less cryptic. A game similar to Zelda 2 where it's side scrolling, you level up, it's got RPG elements, you walk around a big map, you fight monsters, you go through dungeons, you get items. I think that would be fun. I really do like Zelda 2 a lot, so I think like
If they
another
made
game.
another Zelda game and it was like a $10 on the eShop, is the still the eShop?
eShop,
Still the
yeah.
eShop. It's such a weird name.
Depending on what you're on.
And it was on like eShop or whatever for Nintendo, and it was like $10, and it was just like Zelda 2, but a new map, new adventure. I'd freaking buy it in a heartbeat, man.
Zelda 2's puzzles are just so ridiculously cryptic.
Very
Like,
cryptic. It's definitely a Nintendo power game. It just is.